Hutch here today, and today I'm going to give you a review on Hostiles, starring Christian Bale, Rosamund Pike, and Wes Studi. And as you can see in that picture, it says we are all hostiles. And that has a really big meaning to this movie. As you can tell, it is set in the Western times where the cavalry and the Indians were battling with each other. It was the beginning of the American settlements in that area. There's a lot of opinions and different sides to the stories of each side in this movie. It gives you an idea of how people lived during that time. If anybody approached anybody from a far distance, they was usually met with a gun. And that's how this movie starts off. It's a pretty brutal movie, pretty brutal start. Most of the action you see in the trailer is pretty traumatic in this movie. You probably see all of it in that trailer. It's in different sequences, but it's all in there for a reason.
The base story of this movie is Christian Bale receives orders to escort an Indian chief he knows and resents back to his fatherland, or whatever you want to call it, so he can pass away. He has cancer. So does all the sequences of all this stressful, traumatizing stuff come together and make this a great movie to go and see? I will say that I found it very entertaining, and it came together pretty well at the end, even though there was a lot of killing, there was a lot of burying, and there's just a lot of things to think about. But it was an entertaining movie, and I would recommend it, whether you watch it on DVD or if you go to the movies and watch it. It is a very good movie for a Western. It is a different type of Western. And I appreciate you watching my video, and I hope that you liked it, and I hope that you'll subscribe and want to see more of these video reviews of the movies. This is Hutch out. Thanks.